Hey guys, it's Shivali and Nicole. As you can see, I have put on the CoverGirl Queen Collection Natural Hue Liquid Makeup, Liquid Foundation. This color is in Q745, which is the Spicy Brown. You saw what color it was when I put it on my skin. It actually matches me. It matches my skin pretty well. Just dab that on my skin somewhere. It actually matches my skin tone pretty well, and I am more of a, I wouldn't say I'm more of a darker complexion, but I'm definitely more of a medium to dark brown complexion, and this covers me very well. It's very light and airy. It does not overpower my face. It does not weigh down my skin. I feel like I can still breathe, and I can still put on other makeup without making it look too cakey or anything like that. I got this from Walgreens for less than $11, which is a really, really good buy. All you need is a simple foundation brush and this, and you're good to go. They had some lighter colors. They also had some other pigments. It ranged from light to all the way dark, but with the pigments, you see how this says, well, you can't really see it, but it says Spicy Brown. There are some that are cinnamon, there's some other ones I can't really name right now, but I saw a lot of them. And I believe those are the undertones, is why they named them like that, because when I tried a different one, a darker one, it gave me more of a reddish undertone in the foundation. So I think this foundation is really good for those who have the yellow, blue, red undertones, because you can really find your foundation that has that undertone, because most foundations are sometimes they will have that, and then sometimes they won't. They'll just completely have a they will have a overall foundation, which is basically something that is for, that's supposed to be universal, but it really isn't. It'll give you like a reddish tone. So I really like this CoverGirl Queen Collection Natural Hue. I recommend everyone going out and buying this. This is from less than $11 at your local Walgreens or CVS. I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe, and thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.